looks like he's got a really bad case of hemorrhoids.